Vice President for Marketing and Media Relations for the Council of 101, which is a philanthropic organization for the Orlando Museum of Art.
Awesome.
And we put together two wonderful fundraisers every year. One is the Festival of Trees.
I love the Festival of Trees.
Yeah,
it's
Festival
awesome.
Of Trees
yeah.
is great. And the other is the Antique Show and Sale in February. But right now, our complete focus is on the Festival of Trees,
right.
which is coming up November 13th.
Wow.
Sunday.
We will definitely want to be at that. That
it's
is
great.
Very exciting.
I'm here with Anna with Premier Jewelry. She's the
Hello.
One that gave us our jewelry to wear at Fashion Week, so if everybody saw our jewelry.
They look gorgeous, I tell you what.
Thank you, and thank you
yes.
so much. She came tonight and helped us, and she gave a giveaway, and she's just a sweetie. So if you want to have a party at your house, if you just want to buy Premier Jewelry, give her a call.
We have a great promotion going on right now. It's Christmas time. We're giving up to 50% in free jewelry. So ladies, free jewelry has got
awesome.
Great Christmas gifts all taken care of for you.
Great.
So.
Thank you. I'm here with Dawn with Out of the Blue. Tell us what Out of the Blue is.
Well, Out of the Blue Delivered is a company that helps busy women and men send unique and thoughtful care packages and gifts. So everything comes in our beautiful blue boxes.
I
out of the blue.
That.
Get it? Yeah.
That's
and,
pretty.
You know, instead of someone walking in with flowers, you know, we walk in and say, delivery. So
and we
just
love
a lot of fun.
Little blue boxes.
I know, and everybody loves a gift. So
that's right.
Look us up. We're online, bluedelivered.com.
I'm here with Debbie Phillips. We're here at the Skinology event. Debbie, what is your business?
Well, I take care of everything for the office.
What's the name of your business?
Orlando Laser, etc.
Okay.